All right, check out the newest addition at the Como Zoo in St. Paul. So cute. A baby flamingo has joined the flock. As you can see, it's not pink just yet. It is small, white, and fuzzy, and it's getting a lot of attention from the adult birds. They must be protective over the little guy. This is only the fourth flamingo born at Como Zoo in its 115-year history.